प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म फॉर द ईयर 2020 अप्लाई ऑनलाइन फॉर दिस स्कीम। प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना इज एन इनिशिएटिव ऑफ सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट टू मेक कंट्रीज यूथ एम्प्लॉयबल एंड स्ट्रेंथन देम इकोनॉमिकली। द वर्ड कौशल रिफर्स टू स्किल एंड द स्कीम इज ऑब्जेक्टिव टू एनकरेज स्किल डेवलपमेंट फॉर यूथ बाय प्रोवाइडिंग देम ए मीनिंगफुल इंडस्ट्रियल रिलेवेंट स्किल बेस्ड ट्रेनिंग। पीपल कैन नाउ अप्लाई ऑनलाइन बाय फिलिंग द रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म फॉर द ईयर 2020 at its official website www.pmkvyofficial.government.org. Under this scheme, the beneficiaries who are successfully trained, assessed and certified are awarded financially by the government. These are several skill courses being run by an affiliated training providers under the scheme. It is run by the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, while National Skill Development Corporation is the implementing agency for the scheme. PMKVY scheme also seeks to significantly scale up skill training activities in the country and enable skill training to happen at a fast pace without compromising the quality. So firstly, visit the official website. At the homepage, click at the quick link section and then click at the Skill India link. This is the official website. These are the quick links. Click on Skill India. You will be redirected to this website. Afterwards, Skill India portal will, which can you be accessed using the link. Accordingly, candidates can click at Register as a Candidate to open the registration form. Here, Register as a Training Provider and Register as a Candidate. You need to click on this. So this is the form. Here candidates can enter basic details, location details, preferences, associated programs and interested in fields. After submitting all the necessary details, candidates can click at the submit button to complete the registration process. Moreover, candidates can take a printout of the completed online application form for the future reference. So currently it's on hold. The training is on hold. When it's post resume it, I will update in the community tab. Now comes the course list and the job roles. All the interested candidates can select at either of the job role or course to pursue skill development training according on completion of the PMKVY training. Candidates would be placed in reputed companies or their job roles. The training centers and the training partners list for the 2020 year. So already I have posted the training centers list. You can check out that video. I'll provide in the I button. All the direct links will be provided in the description box. The interested candidates who want to pursue this skill development training must firstly check the training centers and training partners list. For this purpose, we are providing you with the direct links to access the training centers and training list 2020. Upon checking the list, candidates can choose any of the training centers located nearby them to decide the scope of training and further placement opportunities. For this, the list must be checked. After all this, candidates can fill the online application form for their enrollment in desired course. Now comes the objectives. The major objective of this scheme is to make people trained in various skills so that they can become employable and financially strong. The skill development scheme is also aimed to increase productivity of existing workforce and train and certify them according to industry needs. Provide monetary awards for skill training, skill certificate to boost employment and productivity of youth. Providing an average monetary reward of ₹8,000 per candidate to the beneficiaries who is undergoing the skill training. Next comes to the main features of the scheme. Before that, I'll explore the website. This is the student helpline number, Smart Helpline, NSDC TP Helpline. So here you can download the Mera Job Mera Career Android app. Right now the training is closed. So you have online training also. Enroll for a course and enhance your skills. Next. So these are the guidelines. So details of certified students under the scheme. This is the short-term training, recognition of prior learning, list of jobs, list of job roles. All the direct links will be given in the description box. These are all the job roles. You can check them out. And this is the online course, online programs to learn. These are the skill sector skill councils. Here comes the target allocation. Dashboard, placements, training partners and training center user manuals. You can find a nearest training center by selecting the sector, job roles, or the location. You can just click on the location, state, district, TP name, and TC name. Next, these are the guidelines, notices, when it comes to the skill development NSDC online, you can register here. These are the training partners and centers. So here comes the placements by trade and by state. This is the placement performance is 54%. Here comes the data analysis according to the gender, person, sector, or the employment type. So I'll do a separate video on eSkill India. So here you can get the technical support. You can also register for the online courses. So this is the training partner center. This is how the works. Here comes the training of trainers or training of assessors. Candidate skill training for employment, steps to register. Next, this is the candidate profile. This is sector skill councils, qualification, trainees and SSCs. Here the candidate needs to be registered. Now comes to the features of the Yojana. The training under this is provided based on the standards, occupational standards, qualification packs defined by industry driver and bodies. The skill training is provided based on assessment of skill demand and the skill gap studies. Management will provide training alignment with the national flagship programs such as Swachh Bharat, Digital India, Make in India, National Solar Mission. These training providers will undergo the due degree according to the guidelines before being registered to provide training to the youths. This will ensure the good quality of the training. The training circulars also include soft skill training, personal grooming, behavioral change of cleanliness, and good work ethics. Training with prior skills and experience will be assessed and given monetary rewards. The government also provides mentoring support to the candidates who have successfully completed the training and are looking for the employment opportunities. Now get enrolled under this scheme. Find training center. The candidates who want to get benefits of the scheme have to find the affiliate training center who is offering a skill development course of your choice. The list of training centers is available on the official website. For further information, you can obtain by joining the Kaushal Vikas Shivir or by calling the helpline number. I will leave the helpline numbers in the description box. Next step is to get enrolled. The second step is to choose the course you are eligible for to be a trainee. The candidate have to pay training and assessment fees at the time of application submission of enrollment. The candidates have to submit their Aadhaar card and the bank account details. Next, the third step is a learn a skill. Sector Skill Councils formulated the National Occupation Standards for trainings under this scheme, which will be revised by a candidate from the affiliated training center. Be assessed and certified. To complete the course and get certified, the applicants will have to give an assessment of SSC approved agents. After passing the assessment and having a valid Aadhaar card, the candidate will receive a government certificate and skill card. Get a reward. For being certified, the trainer will receive a monetary award from the government. The reward will be directly transferred to the trainer's bank account. The certified trainee have a valid bank account and has not availed of the monetary rewards before will only be eligible for this reward. Next comes to the guidelines. Download the guidelines. So these are complete guidelines of the scheme. You can check them out before applying. Next comes to the scheme booklet. You can download all these from the official website. So, key features of the scheme, eligibility, monetary awards, and all this. Next, this is the official website and the helpline numbers. When the form is available, registration form, I will let you know in the community tab. Please do check the community tab before. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.